Them take we banks, them from we vaporize all we money. No, it is confusion with them new institutions. Calvel and the radio saying we money is secure. Yet he banking foreign, no chances he taking. Once bitten, twice I will people say oh, them gone with the egg and turn the phone. Let him say it was his own box. His new bank book gonna be his shoebox. I would a bank with Sonia Bank. Something on Jackie Bank. Put something on Muriel Bank. Even on Angela Bank. Something on Lauren Bank. Even on Rosemary Bank. But I'm telling you, Frank, I wouldn't put a damn cent on Victor Bank. Not me. The money disappear from one bank. What will stop it from disappearing from this other bank?
Well, what if I gave the car to a merchant and he...
Social security money gone liming with somebody. Million from NBA, million from CCB. Now them say bring your money, come pack it up for the big sheldon. Be patriotic and be a fool, like they think we never been to school. Once bitten, twice shy, I say they want to take everything away. Miss Lou jump up and Miss Lou say, me ain't trusting those old pirates down there. I would have put something on Linda Bank. Put something on Susie
Look,
Bank.
As you can see, something I extra Pandana charge Bank. On this month.
Something on Jesse Bank. Something on Cora Bank. Also on Everly Bank. Mustache, I telling you, Frank. I wouldn't put a damn cent on Victor Bank. Not me.
Them
in college to learn how to count people.
So,
but every time them comes, we end up getting less.
Yes, it's the bank policy.
No Franklin resolution is nothing but confusion. Helping his family is his main priority. To protect his brother who gave a bailout to his sister. To protect directors who are government ministers. After paying social security, they say they
Well, it's August 2nd, so I'm afraid you're going to have a charge
that
for the month
is my
of
question.
What? Are you kidding me?
I would have put something
on the
net bank.
I mean,
put something on
Honet
Bank. Put something on Nomi Bank. A little something on Betty Bank.
I know.
Something on Sharon Bank.
But if it was a bank error, you'd reverse
it. Even on Mavis Bank. But I tell
but
you,
me,
Frank,
well,
I wouldn't put a damn cent on Victor Bank, not me.
What if I close the account? I mean, I could avoid the payments
that
way.
And let us build a bank together.
Well,
Mary,
to
I want to bank with you.
Well,
Sharon,
maybe I'll do that. I've been thinking after 6 years, since the bank just started charging fees, that you could do something.
Too, baby.
But no, you won't.